Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Pete. You're watching Pete J. Cooper, the Model Builder, and we're going on with, as you can see right there, the fire truck. We've got stage pack number 10 here, with stages 63 to 69, and we've got two more packs to go. 11 is right there. This is what we're building on today. As I said, pack 10, 63 to 69. I've got everything at the ready. I need to put some glue out. And let's get into, let's get that boom reel together for the right side. 63, as you can see right there. Let's see what parts we have. So we've got those two parts. Let's just show you what we have here. A lot of little brackets and stuff, little things that we have together. Am I missing something? Nope, looks to be all there. As you can see, I put that boom reel together, putting those two together, then getting this part out and then pushing that one in, which has a locating D shape, and then pushing that in from the other side. Then we're taking that little thing out and pushing the lug into that lug hole. That's the one I'm talking about. And then we put a screw from underneath, which is the B-type screw. So I put that in with that B screw right there. And now we are going to put it on the boom. So I need to get that a little closer. Okay, I see it now. Like so. There's a larger and a smaller pin, and then we put two of those B screws in that we just put in the earlier one. I don't know, I am screwing it in right there. So that's this stage complete. And most probably that bracket is not going to be used, but I'm going to put it aside. And we're going to put another boom reel together. And there's a flattened side on one side here. And that's going to affix to that point there. This little thing goes into that D-shaped pattern that you see there. That goes in a little bit easier for my taste. So we put a little bit of glue on that. And we're going to put it on this side here. And have a good look. There's a large and a small pin, but that's almost quite easy. There we go. That's out too easy. I need to put a little bit of the different kind of glue in there. As you can see right there. And this is all we have in this one. Two parts, and one of them is going into that little thing there. Let's just see if that goes in straight away and stays in. No, I've got all the paints on the peg of. Wowzers, that's gonna hurt your fingers. There it is, it's in. And I'm putting a bit of my favorite glue on that. And that is what we have. Right there, and there we go. I'm gonna leave it as it is. As you can see right there, that's it. One is in as well. Then we're gonna put this one on right there and put a screw on the other side, which is the C screw. Finally, we're using a different kind of screw. In stage still 66. As you can see, I don't want it to turn. That one's done as well. Then we're going to put them together. With two screws right there and there, and they are the I-type screws, these. Leave it there. We're going to do a little trick. And that is stage 66 put together, as you can see right there, with two lovely I-type screws, and we're going to do the whole thing again, but then for the second one. There we go. And then that's 67 done. We're going to do, this is the easiest one of all of them. So we're putting them together again, like the previous stages, and same thing here, I-type screws. That one's in as well. So if you see, we have two booms now. So we put the midsection into the bigger section. We put them together and put a little bit of Vaseline to make that little bit easier to move. Yep, and C-type screws. Think I've done it right. Then we put the other one on as well, and that will pull it up and neatly in there. And then the other ones can go back, because I don't think they, or they should be going on that. And still two type C screws in there. Like all the previous stages, we've done the same thing. A lot of little things are coming loose because of movement. And then this one is most probably going, can't see if there's a left and a right side here. They seem to be looking quite the same. Those are in as well. And then we've got these, and we're not putting this one away yet. Nope, I don't think so. So we're pushing those into the middle here, and have a look at where the lugs are and the lug holes are, and you'll see, you'll find the way. I've put those two pipes on, and they connect on the right here and here and there, and the same thing goes, of course, for the other side of that one. Now we've done that, we can put the boom in. Or is it not the boom? Let's put a bit of Vaseline on that as well, like so. And we push it in all the way, so it's neatly in there. And we can pull it out as well. There we go. And that's this stage complete, and that's this pack complete. So there we go. Well, there you go, guys. That is the truck completely done, as you can see right there. It's nice, but you know, and it's there's a lot of little things that come off. There's a step there that came off, one of those white little things that pushes in the end came off, the light came off on this side again, and the lights in the back came off because they're too fragile. So if you're building this, be very, very, very careful with when you're handling the machine. And maybe you even want to try and put certain things in later, which I did as well. I did not put in those racks here yet. I will put them in later, so I can put in all that little stuff that came down. That one came loose as well, so it's a little bit of a hassle with this one. But I will neaten it up when everything's finished, or if something comes in front of it before that happens, I will put it on. But I want to thank you very much for sticking out all the way to the end, especially you. So please like, subscribe, and pass it on, and have a look at my channel, because there are quite a few lovely builds there. I should say all of my builds are lovely. And join me next time on any of those builds. Thank you very much for watching again, and see you next time. Bye-bye.